Breaking news in Garden Grove. This is where firefighters are getting a fire under control in a business park. You can see all of the black smoke, even the flames just coming right out of the roof with those firefighters so close to it. This is the view from Sky 2 shortly after those flames broke out, though. This was around 12:22 this afternoon. It happened on the 12,800 block of Valley View. No word, though, what was actually burning inside.